Saul was mean and he did wrong. He hurt people who loved God. He tried to get them and throw them in the jail. The news of Saul spread like the mail. Then one day to the town, God blinded Saul and gave him a frown. Saul knew he had made a mistake. He asked God to give him a break. From now on, Saul was changed, and his name was rearranged. His name was Paul, and he told the world of love, God's special love from up above.